Probably one of the most memorable moments in my career was knocking out Carl Parisian's tooth.
A week before the fight, I go to the dentist. I'm like, my tooth is moving. He goes, Carl, whatever you do, keep your mouthpiece in. Retarded Tito forgot to put my mouthpiece in the third round. Oh my God, he knocked his tooth. I'm like, no, you don't knock somebody's tooth out that easy. It's a veneer.